How's it going, everyone? Welcome to my medium run of this game.
Yes.
And, you know, I'm excited to play this game again. Always. I'm always excited to play the game. I'm going to go ahead and watch the cutscenes. Just in case this is your first time watching a playthrough and you happen to want to watch, like, you know, medium. Because I don't want to squanch anyone from not being able to see the cinematics, because this game as in its entirety is so wonderful.
It is splendiferous. So please enjoy.
Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head. Fire.
Gosh dang it, Eleanor. Whoa-ho-ho.
Years later. There was nothing but the void.
Hello, can you hear me? You're sick.
Oh, it's like brand new. Oh my gosh, there's no new game plus. Holy moly, okay, alright. This is gonna be a bit of a challenge. That's cool though, I mean, I can do it.
Lesson one, mob jockeys. You
are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Listen to. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Father!
I really like the design of the tonics in this one.
Daddy was sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
I heard the altar saying, true and righteous are your judges. I heard that.
Where is my doll?
At last, a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
I think I went through the last mode without dying a single time as well.
I haven't had a taste of Adam in weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother.
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna dominate this game for sure. Oh yeah, because it's still fresh in my mind too, so I can do a lot better than my last run as well.
Where's she gone?
I know.
You're being
Dr. Sophia Lam.
Yeah, this fight leaves you super low.
Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
She's just so creepy. I love the peekaboo before everything else.
in that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Oh yeah, give me that sweet loot. I need to grab everything I can, because we're not playing easy mode anymore. You know, and it's a little upsetting, you can't do New Game Plus. Starting off pretty good. We're starting off pretty strong. Learning about the difficulty between certain enemies and stuff has really helped me be able to just like handle them a lot more efficiently and quickly.
Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
Come on, come on! Bacon, sleep on his back!
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Creepy.
She's prettier now. That's awful rude. Running out of here.
Okay.
I'm trying my best. Come back. I didn't see you on fire.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam. Andrew Ryan is dead. But the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lam. She has found you. Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes, and help you to fight her.
Hi.
Hello.
Careful. Security cameras belong to Lamb. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
We're going to try to get as stacked as possible as early on in the game, just so that way we can be more ahead of what we need to be doing and stuff. Let's grab all that.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Good stuff. Nice to know. Just grab some things, throw them if we need to. You know, use the force.
Do you know the way? Do you know the way?
Nuts! He saved a whole. Happy ever after.
If you're wondering why I'm not playing the audio logs, it's because we've already played them in easy mode. And, you know, I'm not trying to clickbait or nothing. I just, you know, need to locate my time a little bit better. Because, yeah, I still got a lot of work ahead of me. However, it is on the easy mode one, so if you want to go check out the easy mode, definitely do that if you care about what the audio logs are saying. If not, continue watching here.
Sophia Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
All right, good stuff.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
I want time! You
quickly. Head for the elevator. What the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of this city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Yeah, so I'm thinking, since the difficulty like scaled like really high up there, what I'm doing is I might just Resident Evil this out, you know what I mean? If not, you'll see what I mean.
Return to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins, and the rapture nightmare it will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to find you. Please hold back the splicers until we escape.
Okay, so I really have to play around this if I'm only gonna do melee.
Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this. But there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
Wow, we are like 25 minutes faster than our first run through on easy mode.
Whoa there, now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Cloud! Fucking Cloud! You think yourself? You're the gift.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
Yeah, this guy is business motivated, money motivated.
Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying Incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Listen up! Copper! Get yourself hid!
No fuck-up this time!
To do.
Daddy's home!
Take aim! Fire!
Welcome to Ryan Amusements.
Oh yeah, we got sports booze.
Enjoy the park.
Your kind ain't welcome here. Help!
No use, huh?
My heirlooms! Leave them at least!
You know, with there not being any New Game Plus, it kind of defeats the purpose of... Whoops. to brother. Yeah, with no new game plus, I mean, at least not to my knowledge. I don't know if there is or not, but it just seems like it's a little, like, useless to try and, like, collect absolutely everything, you know what I mean? I don't know, that might just be me, though.
I may be hungry, but I'll not have.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Now that Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good. Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy. We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Sick and thin. I suppose that now I know who my true friends were.
Dang, so they all got their problems they're going through.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come right. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
And we gotta harvest all of them too, because I need the Eve so I can have the gene tonics and stuff like that.
Not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Don't let him get me!
Innocent.
I'll not be toyed with.
That's right.
I need your
Why they always got him? Where the... Come on!
That child, you monster!
Even.
Heaven shelter!
I wonder more than you do! I was just getting warmed up!
A simple tete-a-tete to share our views.
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
I told you about this one. Make him listen.
No.
She's helpless.
She's
hiding for long.
What
you want?
Stupid
Ryan.
motor.
Surface, the farmer tills the soil, draining the
strength.
The parasites say no. What was yours is ours.
Kate, she doesn't like you. I love you.
We found Adam, Daddy.
Getting the blue for the turret increases their damage.
Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna line of sight them all. I'm doing this pretty well. Alright. Oh, and this is lots of money too.
We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Time is near.
Hello?
Drop that!
On the surface, scientist invests the power of his mind in a
soul. Oh, we're doing so good right now.
Strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience and make his vision.
Hand me that child now.
Okay, it's all right to run past some enemies.
Now Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
But that's the thing, though, is that you actually end up getting a lot more Adam if you just save them. Like, you just rescue them all, because then you get not only the gifts, but then, you know, it just stacks up and it adds up to more.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough Adam now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Thank you for coming.
On the surface, your parents sort of private life. Using their great talents to provide.
Somebody who understands me.
Lies in church and government, believing themselves masters of the system.
You shall be struck down!
The child has a duty. He will go to war and die for the nation.
Oh yeah, we got some auto-hacking darts now. That's awesome.
We gotta get under something. Choppers, tear this place down!
This is still my home! I want salvation! Drat! Bastard! Good riddance!
Just Resident Evil it, you know what I mean? Just walk right past.
Everything you touch turns to shit!
Me! You're me!
Down.
So, you would drain the people of their life. Blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
A son, not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Sounds good. Let's get out of here. Dang, we're chucking through this.
Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Oh, you poor bastard.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Just silent. I mean, Resident Evil it. Save our resources and continue on. Because the goal is to beat the game. More for like lore, intensive purposes and stuff. Definitely check out the easy mode for sure.
Until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
All right, so I think this is a perfect place to stop this run so far. Let's actually go loot this body really quick before we end it, so I don't forget. Okay, all right, got a coffee. But yeah, wow, already this far. You know, the game can actually go by really fast if you just focus on, you know, completing objectives. So yeah, thank you all for watching so far and for all of the support on my easy playthrough of this. You know, and I look forward to playing more of this game. And yeah, thank y'all and see y'all in the next part.